the architectural overview of the University of Ghana Teaching Hospital. Now, let me take you to the real project itself. These are some of the projects that President John Dramani Mahama is doing in this country to change lives and transform Ghana. This behind me is the University of Ghana Medical Center, which is going to train medical practitioners. It's going to conduct a lot of research, and service is also going to be rendered here. After it's going to serve as an emergency unit where there is a helicopter landing there to facilitate the transportation of patients in terms of emergency cases to this particular facility. Indeed, this man has been working for us to change lives and transform Ghana. This is why I am from Mahama and I choose GM.